Guys, back in another video. So yeah, today we're just playing Dying Light, and
okay, I'll see you when you get here.
I played some of Camera. I won't do that anymore.
I'll take you back to your car.
Okay.
I don't know.
Sarah.
You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
We got company.
All right, gentlemen.
Ow! Come on, one person. Oh, stop being a wuss. I'm just gonna focus on one guy.
Oh, smart now, huh?
It's a dog biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
Where did you find that?
Roll, goddammit!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
I saw it in your bag, and I tried to call
you
the police, but there were no
You know what we're
no
gonna do?
Bars,
we're gonna
no
do?
Reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Okay, gotta wait 2 hours now. Okay, yeah. Stop having the memories. What's a nice girl, I remember. Okay. What's a mission I need to do then? Is there a mission?
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp. You there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman.
Stack your pancakes, yeah, I know. Okay, I'll stop there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, trading. provided us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
How's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Mm-hmm. Deacon out.
They're down! Fire! Fire!
Bring him down. Bash his brains in.
Get out of here, bro. Get out of here, bro.
Need this more than you.
Get the heck out of here, bro. I do plants. Okay, so I can go there. It's not safe here. Search Marin stuff. Oh, that's, I thought that was 125,000. It's just like 12,000. Wait, how much fuel? Did it say 84? Like, no, it's probably 84 then. Whoa! Calm down there, Jamal. Kinda scared me a little bit today, oh. Yay! Yay! Yes, here, old boy! Yummy.
Let's settle this.
Yummy. Yummy. Yay! It's my engine, okay. I have a sniper.
We gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
Ah. Bodies. 5.
Deer crossing.
Don't worry. I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back.
I don't even know what's in front of me. Oh, I'm going there. Might have rammed it. Skirt. Oh, yummy, that one was fast. Real fast. Wanna see some real speed? Not safe here. And how? Your bike. Oh, I just gotta read that. Well, of course, it's not safe anywhere.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Where's who hiding? Who are we hunting for? Is this a bounty mission? This is a bounty mission? Money?
Fuck, loser, but no. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? If you move cautiously and step around, it could be.
Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be all right to see.
She went through this window? Okay.
Fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Say girl, I'm not a girl. I'm not a slipping. Wow. That was a nice shot. That shot was kind of clean though. Damn it, I missed. I full on missed. It's so much harder. I'm not trying to dive for this. Should be good. I mean, like, okay. Okay, this is a nice bike, though. I like it. It's pretty nice, though. Ow. Ow! This girl's hacking. Oh boy, I'm actually not sure what gender it is. Ow! I do craft bullets? No, I can't do that. Can you shut up? Ah! I don't know what to do, really. What do I do? Ow. Now that hurted. Please be ammo. Nope, but I can heal myself. So that's all good. The hell was that? Okay, I need to get rid of that sniper. What? Die, Simeon! What would that do? Ow. Get away! Oh, I got hit in the head. I need more ammo, mate. I like you, Curtie. If I got that sniper out of the way, I would have been killing them. Full on, no cap. I'm not even joking.
There's none of you are getting out here alive. Another stupid bike.
Nice.
I'll just take these.
Plus zero scrap. Come on, my man. No more. We have no more, do we? That's good. What's got here? Hope you like Molotovs, boy. Ooh, hatchet. I think that was just a little more durability. So that was different about it. But make sure all my guns are reloaded. Oh, I thought it was over. But hey, it's not.
It's on you.
Need currents or whatever the hell that is. That I wouldn't see. I can't snipe them, mate, so it's gonna be hard. I'm just gonna try and look for some, like, sniper bullets. Where are you? I don't have time to look at books, even though I looked at the book. Wait, when was that a person? Maybe he just moved over there. I'm gonna close and then it might be easy. I'm gonna kill this kid, I don't care. Oh, nice. Oh, I almost hit that, I think. I gotta get closer, because then I can't see them. Oh, I was gonna melee him. but never mind. I killed him. Okay, I'm gonna open this and then I will reload my gun. Just wait for it to reload fully. There. They reload this.
This is sealed up. How should get in and out?
Okay, I've got to go into the house. I reckon the door will be locked, so... yeah. The door is blocked off. Of course. Can I go on a window? It's probably the only way in.
Ladder.
Going in a window. Okay, maybe I can't go on a window. I could get on the second story if I find something that I can climb into. Go in here, break the wood, I don't know. How do I get in? Can I go on to this? No. No, I can, but I can jump over it. Not really go into it. Can I go on here and maybe get over? Nope. I do. I know I need to get up on that bit, but how do I? Do I need my bike for it or like what? To the top. Oh, that was pretty cool. And I slide in and I slid into it. Makes a weird noise though. Maybe I can go under the house. I am so stuck. Can I get on here? Okay, I'm gonna end the video there, guys, and I'll try and figure out how to get in here. So, bye.